Do you like surprises? When was the last time you were pleasantly surprised? We all enjoy moments of unexpected pleasure and happy feelings. The more we have of them, the happier our lives become. Surprising your partner is relatively easy. Impressing them, on the other hand, takes more effort and thought. Impressing your significant other is not always achieved by what you do on purpose, but it is also achieved by what you do naturally and by what you do unaware. Since impressing a loved one is a combination of actions, it is essential for us to understand that thoughtful moments and impressive memories can last a lifetime in our loved one's hearts and minds. Are you new to our channel? Welcome. This is Trends for All Seasons. Share, like, and subscribe. Support our channel and continue enjoying content like this one here. At the beginning of a relationship, lighting up the flames of our love is much easier, since everything is new. The excitement of our new relationship fills our days with wonder and imagination. These are beautiful times, full of romance and enchantment. Then we move on to the next stage. In this phase of our relationships, our partners begin to notice the more subtle details of our personalities. Are we kind, honest, and authentic in our actions and behavior? They find out about our beliefs, goals, wants, preferences, and desires. Once you and your partner get to this phase and all the following stages, how do you continue to impress each other? How do you make your initial flames of passion become a 4th of July celebration as you move forward towards a long-lasting relationship? This is what we are going to touch on from here on. In the path that leads to an exciting and lasting relationship, what you will find as you look for ways to impress your significant other is that the actions that have the highest impact on you both will be the things you say, the things you do, and the levels of attention you pay to your relationship daily. Based on this, one of the most impressive things you can do for your partner is to be yourself from the very start. Show them your true values and character, and let them see the inside of your mind and heart. Disclose to them your deepest aspirations and wishes. Portray to them what has taken you years to acquire and for you to become. Show them the value you place on keeping your promises, and start demonstrating the many ways of how you show your love and affection. Show them your calmness in moments of difficult challenges, and follow through on any undertaking you decide to pursue. Let your partner notice how respectful, kind, and discreet you can be, and present the person you want to become. Impressing your partner is about confiding, sharing, and thinking of them at every step of the way. Waking up early to make them breakfast, playing the songs they love so much, and watching the movies with them, even if you don't like them. It is in opening the door as they're carrying things in and bringing them sugar without having been asked. When you sincerely care for your partner, it means you'll be looking out for their safety and that you'll have their food ready before they come home. To impress your partner, try this. Remind them of the important things they may forget when they're extremely busy. And if you can do those things they may not get to when time is of the essence, watch their eyes glow as they realize how much you understand how important it was for them to get done, and you were able to take care of them. It is in the small details of life how we impress our significant other. It is in demonstrating how much better your life is when they're around. When their pain is your pain, and when their frustrations, fears, and inconvenient moments are also yours. Sharing these occasions show them that your love and affection is not superficial, but of a deep and long-lasting, genuine kind. When you do anything as a task to make your partner feel better, then it is no longer your wish to impress, but more like work being performed. And there's a big difference between these two. When we do anything naturally, it shows. When your heart truly wishes to do something for someone, then your mind will find ways to get it done. Here is another tip for you to impress your partner. Work on improving yourself and become the person you have said you have wanted to become. But this time, instead of talking about it, don't say anything and start doing. Wake up early every day if you've known to be a sleepyhead. If your goal is to get in shape, start by eating healthier at every meal. Go to the gym at least 3 times a week and buy your running shoes and get going. Do you want that promotion or finally start your own business? Read the books that will help you achieve your objective. Do the research. Find the school or training center that offers those classes and get in touch with people that can guide you on your endeavor. Work hard on getting rid of your bad habits. There's no better way to impress someone, including yourself, than to become more of who you are today. The only requirement here is you need to take action. You need to stop procrastinating and pretending you are going to do something and actually do it. If you happen to clean your room this weekend, and then right after you want validation for that, that's not going to work. If you go for a run 2 times this week, and then you say, "Look what I've done," that's not it. Your goal is to do, and to finish anything that needs accomplishing, and say nothing in the process. Your job is to grow as a person and as a partner. Anything worth doing will take time and dedication. Your objective will take no less than 3 months. So if you are not willing to stick to your new program, don't say anything. Because when we say things that we don't quite follow through, that rarely ever impresses anyone. One of the books we recommend on this topic is The 7 Habits of Highly Effective People by Stephen Covey. Your life will change for the better by following the habits he recommends. Find the link to this treasure in the video description section below. Keeping your partner impressed with your actions and maintaining the flames of love alive can be difficult at times. But luckily for everyone, there are many ways to do this. It's no secret that relationships are usually built and become stronger thanks to the small details we do daily. But this well-known recipe is something that is often and, quite frankly, very commonly overlooked. Here's another tip for you to impress your loved one. If there's something that makes us very happy, it is to be treated in a special way, and for our significant others to make us feel loved and appreciated. Surprise your partner with special nights. Provide your partner with a pitch about your plans, but only give them minor details, hints, and clues. Your goal is to build anticipation by minimizing information. It will do wonders for you both. Wonders for you, for finding new ways of how to build a sense of intrigue in the upcoming occasions, and wonders for your partner, for constantly wanting to know more about what's going on, but unable to pinpoint and come up with a complete picture of what you have planned and is going to happen. This sense of not knowing builds excitement and exhilaration and makes the journey to the event much more pleasurable and exciting. Try this often. Leave your daily routine by experimenting with new things and by exploring secret locations in your vicinity. While being as creative as you want to be, the sky is the limit. Practice this technique and continually surprise and impress your partner. Show your love and affection every chance you get. It is a fantastic feeling, keeping the flames of passion alive and thriving. Create those little moments that transform into happiness, and find the occasions that transcend into wonderful and lasting memories. You said you wanted to impress your partner. We thought you would like a tip or two. Thank you for watching our video. Share with our community the parts you've enjoyed the most and check out our other videos, The Secrets to a Lasting Relationship and Stop Procrastinating and Start Doing today. They both complement this message. Remember to like, share, and subscribe. Ring the bell to our channel, and we will see you back again on our next video. Cheers!